understanding media. The topic is media. Okay, let us see what are the important points that we are going to study today. What is media? Media and technology, media and money. These are the three points that we are going to study today. Okay, children. Now, let us see what is media. Okay, what is media? Media, in simple terms, we can say the various ways through which we communicate in the society. The various ways through which we communicate in society. We can say media is a mean of transmitting the message, thought, opinion, and viewpoints. Its purpose is to facilitate communication and learning. So, what is media in simple terms? The various ways through which we communicate in society. And media is the plural form of the word medium. The media is the plural form of the word medium. Okay, and it includes various means of communication. Okay, like now we are going to study what is mass media. Okay, forms of media that reach millions of people or the masses are called mass media. Mass media reaches millions of people at the same time. For example, TV, radio, newspaper, etc. And mass media has become very important part in our life. They play a very big role in our life. They inform, these mass medias inform, educate, then they entertain the people. They also influence the way people look at the world and make the world and look at the world and make them change their views. They influence the thought of the people. They shape the thought of the people, ideas of the people. So, mass media has a very important role in our daily life. Now, what is next? Types of mass media. There are two types of mass medias, print medias and electronic medias. Which are the two types of mass medias? Print media and electronic medias. Okay. Now, you can see the print medias. For example, newspapers, magazines, journals, etc. Okay, and which are the types of electronic media? You can see cinema, radio, television, then computer, internet. These are all electronic medias. Now, the next topic is media and technology. How does technology help media? Okay, let us see. The modern technology helps, or the changing of technology helps media to reach more people. Technology helps media to reach more people. By upgrading the latest technology, the mass medias reach more people. They improve the quality of sound and pictures. Improves the new technologies, improves the quality of sound and pictures. Then, television images travel huge distances through satellites and cables. These are the modern technologies, and this television images travel through satellites and cable to huge distances, and television has brought the world more closer to us. Now we are all become a global part of a global society. Right, children? Am I right? Yes. Now, widespread use of internet enables social networking. Now we are using internet. That is also part of modern technology. Now, from these pictures, you can understand how has the technology improved over the years? You see, look at this picture. This is Gutenberg's printing press, the old printing machine, and this is the latest modern printing press, okay, printing machine. And this machine improved over the years. Technology has developed. And you look at this TVs, two TVs, this is the old TV, and now which TVs? Smart TVs, we are using smart TVs. So there are many facilities in this smart TV. So from this we can understand that technology has developed and technology helps media. Now, what is next? Media and money. This media needs a lot of money for upgrading the latest technology, okay, and introducing the latest technology, they need a great deal of money, isn't it, children? Yes. So from the where they get this money, okay, they need money for studios. See this TV studios, they need lots of money for lights, cameras, sound recorders and transmission satellites. They are very expensive and they need a lot of money. And this money they earn from advertisement. Mass media earns great deal of money from advertisements, and they are part of big business houses. Okay, this business houses, they give advertisements to the medias, and from these advertisements they get money. Okay, have you noticed advertisements in between the programs? Yes, children. Okay, now I hope all of you understood the topics we have discussed. What is media? Then media and technology. Then we studied about media and money. Okay, children, I hope all of you understood the topic. Now you must read page number 71 and page number 72. Okay, children, thank you.